राहें जहां तक जाएगी राहगीर वहां तक जाएगा, नदियों से क्या पूछ रहे हो नीर कहां तक जाएगा, चल खींच धनुष के डोर निशाना साध अपने मंजिल पर, फिर आगे चल के देखेंगे कि तीर कहां तक जाएगा।
Businessman, we are your we are purchase every talent and every degree. We are businessmen.
It is your passion. It is not everyone's passion.
Nowadays, every girl want to become a cabin crew. Everyone want to become a enterprise architecture. Everyone want to become a CA.
I serve the nation with passion. My passion is IAS officer. So I want.
We will not provide employment. So you will be wandering on the road on the footpath.
अगर ज़िंदगी में कामयाब होना चाहते हो तो पहले नाकामी के इस्तकबाल के लिए हौसले बुलंद करो, क्योंकि वो शख्स कामयाब नहीं होता जिसमें नाकामी का खौफ कामयाबी की चाहत से ज़्यादा हो। अ वेरी चार्मिंग गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम फीलिंग सो ऑनर्ड एंड प्रिविलेज्ड बाय सिटिंग बिफोर यू। एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू मिस्टर कैफ सर फॉर लेटिंग मी अ चांस टू कन्वे माई थॉट्स ऑन सच अ सेंसेशनल टॉपिक। Guys, as you all know that my name is Nashraf, I'm from Lucknow, and today again we are going to have a debate on such a wonderful topic, job versus business, and I'm in favor of business because of given topic by respected Mr. Kaif sir. So I would like to gear up my first point. India is a very populated country with 1.42 billion people. So in this increasing population, everyone needs to do business. Everyone needs to do something for our country. And our Prime Minister, respected Narendra Modi, also led Bharatiya Janata Party to improve the ease of doing business. So we have to do business in this increasing population. And by doing business, we can become our own boss. We can become the master of our destiny. And we can provide the employment to lot of people, to the billion of the people, and we can also learn the new skills by doing the job what we love to do, and we can become more creative by doing business. And if I talk about job, in job they have to wait for their salary and they have to take permission from their boss for go outside for holiday. So this is the drawback of job. This was me, Nashra, shining before all the audience and talking such a crucial topic. Thank you. You have been great panelists of the day.
मंजिल हमेशा उन्हीं को मिलती है जो कम रिस्क में भी मंजिल तलाश करते हैं. With this beautiful poetry. Good evening, all of you. First of all, I would like to say thanks, Mr. Kaif sir, who has given me this opportunity to present myself in front of you all. Here, this is me, Alfisha. I'm from Lucknow. I'm pursuing BCom from KMC University. Today, I would like to share my views about job. I'm in favor of job because there are lots of people who want to do job. Many people have dreamed to become a cabin crew, enterprise architecture, CS. But if he or she do business, so what about his dream? And if in business, you can enjoy your passion, what you're loving to do. And if you do hard work and if you have talent, one day you become a successful person because small steps yields big results. And in business we will face many sacrifices, tension, but in job holder enjoy a better quality of life as compared to business owner. Thank you. You have been a great audience of the day.
A very good evening to all the panelists sitting here, and thank you, Kaif sir, for such a wonderful opportunity. Also, I would like to thank my viewers who are always there in order to support me and my friends of Welltalk. So my name is Adnan Hussain. I am from Lucknow, pursuing software engineering, and today I would love to share that doing job is much better in comparison to starting a business. So my first point is, if you want to start a business, first of all, you will need a lot of money in order to invest in it. You will need a team of number of people who can follow your orders 24/7, and you also have to take care of them. And you have to invest your time 24/7, and you have to be mentally strong in order to accept the loss and the risk which is there in business in the future. And most people in India can't do that. Some are under financial conditions, some are single mothers, and some have the responsibility of their parents. So I think that doing job is a much better option for these types of people. Also, I think that most of the people who are doing businesses are kind of become impotent. They do not become socialized with the people around themselves. They had to leave their family and friends. And even if you say that that you can also start a business by taking a loan from the bank, I think that if you are starting a business by taking a loan, you are creating problem for your own self and the people around yourself. For example, your parents and the people who are working in your company. Because even if your business runs successfully in the starting, you will not pay back the loan to the bank as fast as possible. You will ask more loan from the bank in order to grow your business more. And if in the future your business model fails, then you will be a total bankrupt and you will be the cause of the loss of the people of jobs working in your company. So I think that doing job is a much better option. You will get yearly and monthly bonuses. So I think that doing job is a much better option.
नदियों से क्या पूछ रहे हो, नीर कहां तक जाएगा, चल खींच धनुष के डोर निशाना साध अपने मंजिल पर, फिर आगे चल के देखेंगे कि तीर कहां तक जाएगा। गुड इवनिंग ऑल द पैनलिस्ट एंड गुड इवनिंग सर, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग अस लॉट्स ऑफ फैसिलिटी एंड गिविंग अस टाइम टू स्पीक समथिंग। वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू स्पीक ऑन business, and our team is supporting business. Business is good for our country, because we can take the example that the businessmen of the country are donating lots of money to the government, and government use that money to giving the services, giving the facilities to the all the people who are living in this country. So business is important for the people, and we can take the example of Adam said that if we want to start a business, we need lots of money. But I want to answer him, if you want to start business, you do not need lots of money. Business can be started with a zero investment. We can take the example of vegetable sellers. You are saying that the people who are living in the village area, they can take vegetables from their field, they can sell the vegetable in the market. Here is no any lots of investment you are talking about. And we can take the example of all the women who are working from their home. Right. They are making clothes.
Of course, yes. They are stitching.
It is not need. It does not need lot of money to start the business.
Of course, yes. You're right.
And sir, we can take the example of you. You have started this coaching center. I know that you have lot of skills, but with that skill, you have started this business, Well Talk business, with 35 rupees.
Yes.
And now you are able to make lakhs of rupees because of business.
Of course.
And I want to say that ki. Jobs holders are working under the businessman.
Sir, very nice, very nice.
And this is the things I wanted to share about all the things. And thank you so much for hearing me carefully.
Very
thank
nice. You. Any question from this team for these people?
First of all, I would like to make it clear what you are saying. You can serve nation by becoming IAS officer and soldiers. But first of all, I would like to make it clear, the becoming IAS officer and soldiers is not a job. It is the serving nation only.
They prepare. They for getting the IAS officer job.
They are serving our nation. They are serving our nation.
A person want to become IAS officer.
Yes.
Because they want to serve like as a officer.
Army man and IAS officer are not doing job. They are service holder. The service holder is other thing, taking job, doing job is all other thing.
Saying that I serve the nation with passion. My passion is IAS officer, so I want to keep my point. Sir, passion.
Officer,
yes. Sir, job holder cannot give the.
Yes.
Sir, job holder cannot give the chance to other to do something.
What?
But a man who is doing business, they will provide all the people to do job. I recently said that job holders are working under the job business holder.
Okay.
You have started this business, three and four people are working under you.
Yes. Yes.
They are job holder.
Yes.
You are business holder.
So what is wrong with IAS officer, he's trying to say?
If I don't want to become businessman, I want to become IAS officer, so yes. I will go there.
Of course.
My passion is as an IAS officer.
Yes.
So I want to serve the nation as IAS officer.
Sir, we are talking about the business and job. IAS officer is other thing.
Any other question?
You are talking about in business have risk. In business, I have so much risk.
Mm.
So tell me, where is not risk? We come here for education. We have the risk of accident.
Oh.
And my seat,
oh,
and our
man.
Seat. No, sir, accident on the road.
Building can fall down.
Yes, sir. And our sisters is coming here. They have also a risk for the holy guns. For the.
But and if you not taking risk, this is your biggest risk.
I'm only saying that there is greater risk in business because if your business fail in the future, you will be responsible for the loss of jobs of many people who are working in your company, and you will become a total bankrupt person. I'm only saying that. But there is less risk in doing a job. You have to just work hard, work upon your skill, you will get a job.
We were talking about in business have risk, so we do not should business. So where you will get a job? You will get job in the business. So first getting job, we need a business.
Just work upon your skills, you will get a job. Let me tell you the data of the LinkedIn. If you are saying that approximately 135,000 startups are created every day, but also 90% of them failed.
Students are the employment in the our country.
Every day in Uttar Pradesh,
yes, sir.
25,000 people commit suicide
because
of
not getting job. Yes, sir.
Sir, but
really?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
But job is not the only reason. Overpopulation and government not taking actions against in taking
but
step
I,
towards
but
giving
but
job. This is the main reason.
Doing all the things privatization. Mm-hmm. They are doing a railway and airports privatization.
So what is? I don't see any bad things in privatization. You will get according to your skill. You will get according to your potential.
And we will get 2,000
salary. Yes, sir.
No, sir.
If everything,
most of the government employees are taking things for granted. Once they become permanent, they will take holidays. Even then, they get their salary. So I think that privatization is a better option.
I think you all are getting job because we are providing employment. If we will not provide employment, so you will be wandering on the road on the footpath. Sir Alfisha said that small steps yield big result. So why are not going for business?
Of course, it's awesome.
You can start your small business and after some time you will become a big entrepreneur.
But if I want to become a cabin crew, so why? What about my dream? Why we start business?
So it is your passion. It is not everyone's passion.
Nowadays, every girl want to become a cabin crew. Everyone want to become a enterprise architecture. Everyone want to become a CS.
So it is not depend on everyone.
Business running when employees are doing their best. Only business owner, business are not running.
But if you will not provide employment, so you will be wandering
but
on the
if
road.
The employees
you will
not
be able to do anything.
But if employees
you
are,
will be worthless.
But if employees are not doing their best, how the business are running?
We can, because of our knowledge and our skills, business is running.
Because of
and we are provide.
Because of job holders, talent and experience, business are runners.
So we are providing the experience, we are providing the knowledge to the job holders.
You are not providing
we
knowledge.
We are providing the training.
You are not providing
holders.
Knowledge.
Then they are able to work in our company.
Job holders also have a knowledge how to express their views, how to do their best.
But after coming in our company, we will provide a training, then they will become knowledgeable and they will...
Also
be,
said because...
The
I also said business are not running because of... Job holders, business are running.
Job holders are working because of businessmen.
Yes.
If there is no any work, how will they work there?
Why I say thank you?
That job holders should thank businessmen.
Yes.
Because of them, they are able to
Nowadays, people think various time while starting the business because there are lots of risks also. Well,
somewhere is sitting in the shade because someone is planted a tree before a long time ago. So what's wrong with this? You are thinking about yourself and you are only thinking
I'm not
about
thinking about myself only. I'm also
you are only thinking about you are only thinking about your family.
Not only given
but
my
we
example.
Are thinking about the development of our country. You don't
we
want to be our country
about
developed.
The development of country. I'm not telling only my example. I said all everyone want to become a cabin crew and any other job. Yes.
In jobs there is availability of exams, there is availability of interview. We are facing that we all should facing same criteria. Then why there is reservation? OBC and SST are facing very less competition, and we are facing too much competition.
Because SCST have a poor financial conditions, na? That's why.
You are saying point, but which kind of need is it is? That's why we are providing business. In business, we watch only skills of a person. We don't see, we don't discriminate in persons. I am in the favor of business totally, just because of we can see that in this institute, many of the person who are sitting here, they are under 25 age, and we as the young youths of India, we should think about business. We should not think about jobs, because if we want to help to reach the GDP of our India to at the top level, so we should support business. Because if at this age, if we will think about job, then of course it is belief, which is our belief, we will make that type of person. It is our belief, and it is so at this age, as you and we all are under 25, we should don't think about the job. We should not think about the under governed by someone. We should think that how we will reach at the top level of the world.
Wow.
And I don't think why are you supporting jobs and at this age? You can see that you are saying servicing to a country, like you are saying Indian Army is serving the country. Can you think that without business they can't service the
yes. Yes.
Because many weapons and many bombs are available just because of business. Without business they can't fight towards yes. any countries.
Yes.
And you can see, yes, like father, without father we can't create family.
Yes.
So there is need of a father. Without business, anyone from head to toe, we are dependent on business. And any job, whether it's, you can see tube light chairs, and in Weltok Institute you are sitting here, we can see if CAFSA will be under someone, governed by someone, they can't teach such kind of a student, they can't teach a lots of a student, which Bahad is...
Very nice.
Because by doing job, they will also take their profit also.
Mm-hmm.
So at this age, I think I'm not saying job is wrong, but at this age, when we are under 30, we should think about only business, because we are the youth of India and we are helping the country to reach at the top level of it.
Wow!
World.
Wow!
So we should think only about business. Thank you so much for.
I really appreciate your wordings.
You said that if you are doing a job and if you are doing any mistake, your boss is scolding you in front of anyone. You can't do anything. But if your boss is scolding you in front of anyone, you can switch from here to there. But in business, you can't.
Okay, in front of your family, where will you be here and there? And if I talk about in a business, I'm owner of my business, so no one will scold me.
I understand. I understand.
Of course, who the hell people can scold?
Yeah. Yes, I'm
I
owner,
sir.
And I'm the boss of my business, so no one will ask.
He's asking something else. Yeah.
Okay.
Suppose if you're going through some poor financial condition, so you can't. If you are going through some poor financial condition, so you don't have any option if whatever you have invested. But in job, you can switch from here to there.
That's why, na, after leaving one job, you will not be able to find another job. Yes. And it will be more difficult for you because you have faced all problems.
And they hold your salary as well.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, in the job, every job is not switchable, because there is agreement. You can't leave your job in 2 years, in 1 year. What about
sign, yeah.
Yes, and you have to sign in the on that on that bond, even you don't get their job, you don't get this job. What about that?
In this agreement, it's the safety of job.
This is not safety of job. This is the slave of job.
No,
you are slaving the job. We are businessmen. We are businessmen. We are. We are purchase every talent and every degree. We are businessmen.
If you have agreement with your boss cannot fire you. This is safety, bro.
This is not safety. This is the behave like you are slave. This boss. Yes.
So most of the top MNC used to ask for 2 or 3 years experience.
Yes.
So if you are switching after 2 years, what is the problem in that? You will get another company. You will get a high salary.
If your boss is scolding you and he is.
Why the hell he scold me without any reason? He is not a mad person. He is not some psycho.
You don't know what is the real industry experience. You don't have any idea what is the real industry experience because you don't have experience in industry. What the boss and what boss the doing with their job holders? You
what
don't have any
doing?
Idea.
Tell me what.
I have idea. I can understand. Before I becoming businessman, I do many of the jobs because that's why I know very well what is the disadvantages and advantage of business and what is the disadvantage and advantages of jobs.
Yeah.
Because I am businessman. Before I am businessman, I was a job holder. Yeah. I know very well what is the wrong and what is the right.